For this off-shoulder sleeve, I make next steps. Lengthen the shoulder line. Then I draw an angle of 20 degrees from the shoulder point. Along this line from the shoulder point, I measure the desired length, but not more than 5 centimeters, so that in this corset you can raise your arms. And modeling the desired top line, for example, like this, or like this. If we need more than 5 centimeters, we will make another steps.